Faster moving flow is going to mean three systems we're tracking this week, none of which are expected to be major storms, but enough that we will be having precipitation move through from time to time. You'll notice the first of those is clouds build early this morning, moving through during the day in the form of some light snow and flurry activity, a light coating to maybe an inch in spots as we go through later this afternoon, and that could linger into this evening with an additional inch of snow north of the notches later on tonight. High temperatures today ranging from the mid-20s to mid-30s. This will be with a fairly light southerly breeze into the afternoon. And again, the light snow out there, not expecting any major problems out there in area roadways just due to the lighter nature of the snow. But just bear in mind, it will be out there through the afternoon and then lingering into this evening in the north country with partial clearing elsewhere. Some early sunshine on our Tuesday with temperatures climbing anywhere from the upper 20s to upper 30s. There will be the potential of a couple of late day snowflakes, but I think for most we are dry through our Tuesday. Later Tuesday night, clouds will be thickening up and eventually there'll be a system passing to our south. Looks like right now far enough away that we may see a little band of light snow move through very late Tuesday night and first thing Wednesday morning, and then some snow showers redevelop on a gusty northwesterly wind on Wednesday afternoon. As that pulls away, a little break for Thursday, but chilly with highs only in the teens and 20s. And then we start warming up. By Friday afternoon, we're up into the 30s, and it looks like we will be in the 40s to even lower half of the 50s for Saturday. And that means the main precipitation type will be in the form of rain, but there could be an area of low pressure developing along that later Saturday night and into Sunday, and it could mean snow or a wintry mix for Sunday. Light snow shower activity with a dusting to an inch a possibility today. Highs between 24 and 34. Partial clearing with some lingering light snow in the north country later tonight. Upper 20s to upper 30s with partial sunshine in your Tuesday. Some light snow a possibility late Tuesday night, early Wednesday. Some gusty winds Wednesday afternoon, which really cools us off for one day on Thursday before milder air moves in.